two titans about to clash here in Toronto.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 290 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Look into the eyes of Brock Lesnar, almost soulless, like an animal about to attack.
His opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 285 pounds, Goldberg!
The first undisputed, undefeated world champion in history.
Talking about two men who have competitive fire entrenched in their DNA.
And Goldberg, definitely not afraid of Brock Lesnar. Everybody else in the world may be afraid of Brock. Goldberg is not one of those men.
Goldberg said a few weeks ago, I have no problem going to the hospital after this match, but I'm going to make sure Brock Lesnar comes with me.
Only one other man in history has multiple one-on-one pay-per-view victories over Brock Lesnar. That's John Cena. Goldberg looks to do it tonight, and Brock Lesnar looking to establish dominance, and Goldberg dropping Lesnar. Goldberg was unfazed, and Lesnar couldn't believe it. A look of shock in the eyes of the beast who is planted by Goldberg.
No fear from Goldberg.
A spear! Goldberg hit Lesnar with a spear! A spear from out of nowhere! Goldberg may shock the world.
Goldberg looking to end this early.
Lesnar's hurt! Lesnar's hurt! Goldberg again with a spear! Two spears to Lesnar! Brock's in trouble! Brock's in trouble!
I don't think anybody expected this sort of dominance right out of the gate from Goldberg.
The beast may be on the verge of getting slain.
What an incredible moment here! Lesnar trying to catch his breath, trying to make it through his feet.
The icon is stalking the beast incarnate.
Lesnar can't even get up. Goldberg again. He's got Lesnar center of the ring.
Goldberg's looking for a jackhammer.
He's looking for the jackhammer. Goldberg looking for the jackhammer. A jackhammer to Lesnar. Here's the cover. Oh, my God. Goldberg beat Brock.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
A monumental loss.